1. Get the car or bike, commute papers, and return forms from the office of Hachinohe Junior College.
1. Write your date, name, and student number. 2. Write driver's license question date, license number, and expiration date. 3. Write car number, registration place, and car type. 4. Write optional insurance information, company name, and company phone number. 5. Write insurance issue number, the color and model of the car. 6. Write insurance period. 2. Write on the car or bike commute written worth. Write student number, name, address, and cell phone number. 2. Write parent's name and address and telephone number. 3. Stamp your parent's seal on the paper.
3. Prepare car insurance policy. 4. Go to the vending machine marked certificate in the office of Hachinohe College. 5. Put 500 yen in the machine and buy the ticket of parking permit. 6. Submit the car or bike commute paper, the car insurance policy, and the parking permit certificate to the office.
7. Go to the office to receive your parking permit after about a week. 8. Get it. 9. Don't park in areas not marked for student parking.
10. You must show permit on the dashboard of the car. 11. If you have changed your car, you should raise permit. 12. Don't move in the campus by car.
13. So between parking area and campus road is speed separate at the iron bar. 14. When you pass passage in the campus, you must run 20 kilos or less. Thank you for listening.